In MoneyMinder, you have the option of importing transactions directly from your bank account, or you can download a report from your bank and import that into your group's account. First, to import transaction files from your bank must offer transaction export data downloads in QFX, QBO, or OFX format. Second, the account integration feature must be activated. If you haven't turned that on yet, you can email support@moneyminder.com or call 866-346-4300 to request activation. All banks are different, so the steps for downloading transaction files will look different depending on your bank. We'll show you what it looks like with one of our accounts. You'll start by logging into your bank. Select the account you would like to import transactions from. Then, find the option to export your transaction files. Choose one of the three supported file types: QFX, QBO, or OFX. Export the resulting file to your computer. Now, log into your MoneyMinder account. Then, click on the banking icon in the toolbar. Next, click Import Transactions under the bank account you'd like to import into. You'll click the Import Transactions from File Instead button. Next, drop an exported QFX, QBO, or OFX file here, or click to choose a file. The following message will appear: File uploaded successfully. You can now import each transaction, letting you know the file was uploaded successfully. Click the X to close the message. Click the Import button next to each transaction you want to bring into your MoneyMinder account. If you've already manually entered one of the transactions available to import, you can click the eyeball icon to hide it from your list. You can also do this for transactions that were previously imported. On each transaction you want to import, check that all the required fields are completed. Note that banks do not collect the paid-to name, nor would they know the correct category to select. You'll likely need to enter this information manually. Once you've verified everything looks good and you're ready to import that transaction, click Save and Close. Here are some important things to keep in mind. MoneyMinder recognizes duplicate transactions, saving you from accidentally importing them and creating identical entries. In order to do any of the importing steps we've covered, you must first set up a budget. And best of all, when you go to reconcile, imported transactions are pre-checked, saving you time. To get more help on this or other topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, or visit our Help Center by clicking on the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing MoneyMinder.